I wrote a graphic novel about a big piece of shit named me. I just finished volume 3. The characters are true to form, all the text cuneiform, basically illegible, but incredible. I complete them pages, illustrate them bitches, color coordinated. Don't nobody read it. Mama, I succeeded. I've been keeping busy, just like you told me. Check the list, you see my bestseller. Novel about a big piece of shit named you. Didn't have enough for volume 2. The story was too hollow, the characters were shallow. It was pretty sad, so I colored it in blue. I inked it pretty sloppily, terribly, quite possibly. But it was so authentic, it became my bestseller. My bestseller. My bestseller. Painting pictures for the people while they all ignore me. To the few of you who follow me through every issue, thank you so much and I promise I appreciate you. Feel the space that I create. It's quite a chase, and I embrace the insecurity that follows. Write about it later, exaggerate a little.